France's Loick Peyron has won the Route du Rhum yacht race. He arrived in Guadeloupe on Monday morning, having completed the transatlantic crossing from St Malo in 7 days, 15 hours and 8 minutes. It's his seventh attempt, and his time is a new outright record for the course, which was first raced in 1982.